FCPX Split Screen is a mega pack with dozens of amazing split screen presets. And we'll show you how easy it is to use in your projects. In this video, we'll go over the category Slice Layouts. These presets all have the same controls, and we'll demonstrate how they work using this preset, Bisect 1. Before we continue, we'll add some media to the drop zones. If you're not sure how to do this, check out the link below for our drop zone controls tutorial. The first control we'll go over is Guides On and Off. This checkbox controls the visibility of these handy guides. Now, we'll go over the Transform controls. Show 3D controls lets us see the on-screen control for the 3D center. Or, if you want to be more precise, you can adjust in the inspector. 3D center determines how the media will rotate in 3D space. Overall scale adjusts the size of the preset. Lastly, overall position lets us adjust the horizontal or vertical position of the preset. Next, let's check out the stylized mask controls. Separator center determines the center point for the separator line. Separator thickness controls the width of the line. And separator color lets us change the line color. Isn't that neat? Lastly, we'll see the drop zone controls at the bottom. These can be used to adjust the left and right clips. Again, for more about how the drop zone controls work, check out the link to our tutorial in the description box below. Now that you're an expert on this plugin, get out there and make amazing videos.